Pretty sure I have AIDS. This is the character, by the way. His name's Terry Arsefucker. I'm gonna continue. I'm now more ill than I was yesterday, which is good. That's what I was going for. Probably by the time we get to Norway, I'll just be completely. Why am I back in Manchester? I suppose he might have spawned me back in Manchester. I did get to Sheffield though, everyone did see that, so. This is perfect. This will take me all the way to Denmark from Hull. Unless it's one to Grimsby, I kind of want to claim just as many places along the way. There's nothing to Grimsby though, so. So yeah, let's go to Elsberg, Denmark. This is a good idea. I like this idea. What were you even delivering? World of Trucks. Oh, I have mail. I'm gonna check out the mail before I start driving. Need money? We can. Oh, I don't need money. Oh, I don't need money at all. I just need. Okay then. Indicators work, yes. This truck is a Scania. I think it was the same truck as before. We are delivering liver paste. 9 tons of liver paste to Denmark, yep. 9 tons of liver paste from Sheffield to Denmark. This is a. Yeah, this is pretty good. Oh, I should indicate. And off we go. This is good. So yeah, how are you guys? I'm fine. I'm pretty good. There's a red light here. Scrap that. That's like a mini or something. I'm just gonna take up both lanes. Yeah, screw it. So I'm really impressed with all the feedback that I've been getting on my last few videos. That's a lie. I haven't even uploaded them yet. I've edited one and I've uploaded that, but I haven't made it public yet. I don't know why. I'll probably do that tonight. Just cause, I don't know. I just really feel like trucking. It's like when you sort of feeling a bit delirious, you're just like, I want to go truck. I want to go trucking. 21 hours to get to Denmark. This is going to be some good shit. Yeah. All the cars seem to be passing me. The grass texture is nice. That's good. What's that lorry carrying? I think it's carrying. I'm not going to check my email. I'm driving. I've already hit the road. Can't be turning around all the time. Beard scratch. I'm growing a big horrible neck beard just cause it's November, I guess. And I can. It might be December by the time this goes up. It might be December 2017 by the time this goes up. I need to shave my dirty beard though. People might think I'm a terrorist. Which I am, but you know, not one of those kinds of terrorists. Aha! You shall not pass. Oh, this is great. Ugh. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Alright, that's fine. I got a new combine harvester and I'll give you the key. I wonder what that lorry's carrying. Yeah, I don't know. Mirrors for lorries. I mean, you're never going to guess I'm carrying 9 tons of liver paste. Which I suppose would be pate, but no, it's specifically liver paste. It's like off brand. They can't call it pate because it's not Belgian, so it has to be liver paste. Because it's made in a factory in Sheffield. And we're about to turn onto the M1, I guess. Oh, by the way, I looked up the route from Manchester to Sheffield. That's the way you go if you go on the motorway, but it takes you, like, really, really far out your way. I mean, it took me 7 hours to do that because I was traveling so slow, but in real life, it's like an hour. You just go across the Peak District, so, and you get there. So there's really no need to take the motorway, but obviously in this game it's just motorways because it's really condensed. So there's that. Yeah, I had to go from Manchester up to Leeds and then down to Sheffield in this game. Although Leeds isn't in this game, but you know, whatever. Twock. So how long do I have to actually deliver these? I have till 2 o'clock on Wednesday. Alright, so I've got about a day and a half to get there. That's pretty good, I can do that. This is some thrilling stuff. Oh man. Honk. Good shit. Good shit, man. Yeah. I am so chilled out right now. This is what I do to relax. Yeah. This is Grimsby. We're not actually going to Grimsby though, going straight to Hull. And then getting on the ferry to somewhere else. To Denmark. Which I don't think exists. It might do, I don't know. It's a magical game where there's no cities, there's just places for lorries to drop off stuff. Which makes me wonder where all the people actually live. They seem to just live in underground. I don't know. But it's still a beautiful game. You know, I used to think Euro Truck Simulator is really slow. But this really makes me appreciate how fast you can get up to in this game. Faster than most people can walk. It's incredible. I mean, I used to travel at 50 miles an hour and I was like, this game's too slow. Now, that's too fast for me. This is about right. This is about the speed we should be going. Yeah. There's I should recognize these car brands, but I don't. say yeah, he's traveling pretty slow. He's a FCP. I don't know what that stands for. Financial calendar procedure. I don't know. Fucking cock pineapple. That's what it stands for. Yeah, this is nice. We're going up the M1, which is a motorway. More pops said. There's a lot of pops. People like the pops said. That's why they keep selling it. It's nice not to, you know, be constantly changing gears, because I always play this game in manual. I don't like automatics. It has to be manual. It has to be the gears. You have to move them yourself. I prefer it that way. It adds a bit more challenge. Keeps you on your toes a bit more. But I don't have to worry about that, because we're not changing gears, because this is first gear. Yeah. Trees. There's a bloody telephone lines there. Wonder who's making phone calls. Someone probably. Sun's pretty nice. Look at the sun just poking through the thing. Is there an actual there's winter and summer in this game, I think. I don't know. No, I don't think there is, because there's no snow. I don't think there's snow. I know there's a mod for snow in the game, and that sounds fucking amazing. Soon I'm gonna have to actually put the lights on, so it's gonna be dark very soon. Yeah. Is it Pop Sped? Just, I don't know. There's a river there, or a lake. And that's I don't know what that is. There's a beach, or like a. Could be a quarry that's filled up with water. That sounds about right. Oh, is it raining? It is raining. Nice. Oh. I actually feel pretty good. The boiler's broken, so I'm actually not really sweltering hot for once. Which is nice. I like that. How do you put on the windshield wipers? I'm gonna try every button. Oh, that's to do that. Oh, I like that strobe lighting, dude. That's not it. That's to turn off the engine. That's the radio. I'm gonna get there eventually. I just realised the recording cut out there. I think it's because I was pressing every single button to get the thing to work, or maybe it just timed out, I don't know. I can only record for 10 minutes at a time. But I was just saying the reflections look really nice in this game. Very subtle reflections, but yeah, it actually reflects what's there, not just a picture, which is what I want from a game. But yeah, how close are we to we're just about to get onto the Oh, we missed the M60. Oh, well, we go past the M62, gun the A1, and that's the A63. Yeah, that's right. The A63. So, as soon as we get on the A63, I think we're gonna stop this episode. Yeah. I've got my cans of Pepsi here. Minty. Or is that just the blood seeping from my teeth? Blood isn't mint flavoured. Still need an Oculus Rift. This game is what we're made for. Oh, there is a window there. I just wanna. Yeah, because there's raindrops on it. Well, what do you know? That's the M62. It goes somewhere. Yeah. Oh, you can do that. Oh, nice. By the way, I only know half these motorways because it's sort of near me. As soon as we get to Belgium or Denmark or whatever, I'm just going to be lost. I won't be able to pronounce anything. I don't even know what side of the road I'm supposed to drive on. It's the right. I know it's the right side of the road. But yeah, I'll just be like completely confused. I think I should stick the lights on now. Well, maybe not the high beams, but just the low beams. Yeah, that's nice. I suppose, yeah, I'm putting the high beams on. I'll put the high beams on. That's good. I like that. Slow and steady wins the race. Services. I think we should stop for a break. So, we've had a good run. We've got quite a distance. We've got, to somewhere. We've got to a service station, that's what we have some hay bales. No, I'm not going to make a video. Fuck you. Well, maybe if you. I don't know, it's hay bales. Do you like hay bales? I'm going to ask him that. Hey bells. That was a cat. See, he likes hay bells. All problems solved. So, this has been my magical adventure in trucking land. I want. Yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.